Okay, so now we know some advantages, disadvantages, and how to use the OLED display. Let's talk about two main types of OLEDs. First one is a PMOLED, which is a passive matrix OLED display, which is very similar, I would say, to STN, so monochrome displays. So we don't have transistors in the matrix. We just have here light emitting pixels connected to the matrix that is powering the pixels. Yes, that's it. Limitation here. Typically, this kind of displays are monochrome, so we have just one color, like here, white, or two color, like here. So we have a blue and yellow in this case, but actually it's area color. Yes. So this whole area is only blue, and this top area is only yellow. So this is not a two color display, just like two color area color. Yes. So we cannot make a yellow here. And then with passive matrix OLED displays, we can also make a full color displays. Of course, no color filter, as I mentioned, we have color pixels there, but they are small. Yes, so limitation here is like with STN displays, we cannot make a large displays because resistance of the lines will be too high, and we will see a big differences in the contrast and in the brightness, depend which pixel we will switch on. So we only build passive OLED displays like maybe 1 inch or 2 inch for color, and maybe 3, 4, 5 inch, but they are rather like panoramic displays. So I would say the 5 inch is like a limitation that is on the market right now for passive OLED display, but only for monochrome. For color, as I mentioned, maybe 2 inch will be maximum, or 1.5. Maximum. Yes, they are cheap to produce. They do not use the transistors, and they are pretty cheap to customize. Yes, so if we want to build our own display, it's like in STN. We just need to make a new glass which contains only the ITO layers, and maybe the tooling for making this kind of display will be like $20,000, something like that. But if we want to make an active matrix OLED, or like a TFT, then we need to invest in the masks that will make a transistors, which is a very expensive, yes? Could be like starting from $200,000, $500, or even $1 million to make a mask, so to customize. So with a PMOLED, we are able in most cases even customize the display. For the active matrix is very expensive, okay?